Well, majority is just proper, equipment, eye pro, gloves, helmet, especially when you're on top, because so you're prone to more accidents, especially at a wash rack, you can slip, fall, and injure. And most of the injuries normally occur within visibility hours of PMCS and or wash rack operations.
It's not all about maintenance and supply. It's also about the fundamentals of soldiering here and making sure that we have rehearsed and understand what our risks are here. Get our safety guys on the ground to execute the risk assessments, and then make sure we drumbeat safety each and every day at our morning stand-ups and in our afternoon stand-ups as well, to make sure the team of teams that we have assembled here can continue to keep the fight and not be down for an injury, which would be a tough loss.